Robert said that the third period last night isn't a teachable moment for you guys, that he's not even going to bring it up, you know? Do you feel the same way, or do you think that there's something to be taken away from what they were able to do in the third?
No, I think we didn't play the style of the game that we normally are, and obviously it's just a different point of the game, too, where they're pushing, and you know, we just got caught in a little bit of just getting pucks out, really trying to make that right play, and you know, we know once the puck drops tomorrow that we got to play the right way, and we'll play the right way. So you know, that's kind of the thought process on it. We haven't even spoken about it, so that's probably why it's just making sure we come out with the same intensity and level we have all series long.
I know that the last month of the season, you guys kind of approached like playoffs. This is the first time you guys have ever really had a chance to clinch a playoff series, though. Is there something from that run that you can take into this game, and is it from a mental standpoint? And
how to close it out?
Yeah, I think what we can take away from it is our approach that we've just gone one game at a time, no matter the magnitude of a game. I think we played games where we had to beat the team that we're playing just to keep our chances alive with the Montreal game, and then, you know, just keep climbing. So, you know, for us, we're not looking at it like that. We're looking at it's our next game to have an opportunity to continue to play hockey, and it's game four, you know, and that's our approach. It's been our approach, and will be for as long as we're going to go here, because it's what's going to make you successful, and we're a team that's never gotten ahead of ourselves, and we're excited about the opportunity we've given ourselves, but no, it's going to be the hardest game of the series.
Nick, you're one of the guys in this room who have seen, you know, Sergei's kind of struggles in the past, and, you know, everyone's talked about it, but to be able to see the way he's played and rebounded in this series, I mean, how nice is it just to look over there and say, hey, that's the guy that we know?
Yeah, I mean, Bob's always been Bob. I think we feel confident about the way we're playing in front of him, too, and when he makes those saves look easy, it calms everybody, and you know, he's playing really well, but I think our D are playing really well. I think our forwards are coming back. I think we're five men in front of him every time, and I think he's enjoying that, too, so he feels like he's got our back, and we have his back right now, and that's an important thing to have in the playoffs.
You guys have played with him so long that other times when he makes a save, and you can look at it and be like, okay, he's locked in. That kind of like that one on Kucherov, maybe in game one, where he comes out and just stonewalls him.
No, for sure. And I think sometimes you take it for granted in some games where he makes those saves look so easy, and then you look back like, man, that was a lot harder than it looked, you know. And that's what he brings. That's why he is a two-time Vezina winner. And you know, you're not pouring all that stuff on him. I mean, he's just playing the game right now. You can just see it in him. He's just playing, and so are we. And it's worked out well for our team.
First thing I want to ask you is, what was playing the first home game as a Blue Jacket like for you?
It was crazy. Yeah, it was fantastic. I really like, you know, just at me on the ice, you know, you feel pretty good, you're excited. So it was crazy first night for me.
You know, you played in Europe, you played the American Hockey League, you played in the National Hockey League. Have you played in a building that's had that big of a charge in? I know you played in tournaments too. So have you played in a building that had that much electricity in it like last night?
No, never. We don't have this kind of building in France and in Finland too. So it was my first time, but it just feel good and you know, ready to excited for tomorrow.
I want to ask you about playing in Finland, because I didn't realize, what are the size of the rinks that you're playing on? Are you playing on NHL size rinks there?
No, it's I don't know the size, but it's different.
Here. Is it bigger than here?
Yeah, it's bigger than here. Yeah.
That's what I thought, it was bigger. So how have you made the adjustment, or how tough has it been to make an adjustment? Because you make it look like it's very easy to play on the smaller rink. What's it been like for you?
It's been pretty good. I think when I came here, I just want to play my game, and I don't think about this, you know, small ice or big ice, or doesn't matter for me. Just want to play. So I think it's not an excuse. You know, you have to be ready from the first game, even if it's the small ice or big ice. It's that. You know, it doesn't matter. You have to be ready. So you just play my game, and it was pretty good.
When you talk about playing your game, a lot of your game seems to be going right at people and forcing them to make a decision and going right through people. And you look like you're not intimidated by these guys that have been NHL players for a long time. You look very confident when you carry the puck in.
Yeah, I feel you have to feel confident, I think. You know, just I want to make sure the guys know me, because nobody know me in this league. So that's great for me. But you know, want to play physical and make sure, you know, I'm not young for those guys. Yeah.
What about your teammates? It looks like they're getting to know you pretty well. You comfortable in here?
Yeah, I'm pretty comfortable. Yeah. You know, I just I don't speak pretty good English, but you know, I just feel good in the locker room and on the ice, so that's the biggest point.
So here you are, what, 5 games into your NHL career, you have a chance to be on a team that clinches a playoff series for the first time in franchise history with one more win. How exciting is that for you personally?
Yeah, it's pretty exciting. I mean, my family is here, so you know, just for me it's great, but you know, I want to stay in this league and I want to win something this year with this team. So you know, just focus on the next game and you know, enjoy every time here.
And is focusing on the next game and getting that win just simply going to be doing what you guys have done for 3 games in a row already?
Yeah, I think we have to, you know, try to play better than the last game. You know, just focus on our game, nothing about Tampa Bay. Just you know, play our game and stay confident and just walk out.